geslapen. Hoe kijk je nu terug op de wedstrijd van gisteren tegen Rotterdam?
Well, as I said yesterday, I don't think we were in trouble at all during that game. I think we controlled the entire game. We either won every quarter or tied every quarter. And it was the fourth quarter that made the difference, of course. I think I was able to substitute more than I usually do. And I think we had fresh bodies out there at the end.
Fresh bodies. Even over blessurefront. Ralf de Pachter viel gisteren in de slotfase geblesseerd uit. Hoe is het met hem?
Well, Ralph is going to be day-to-day now. Doesn't look good right now. He's not going to practice tonight. We'll reevaluate him tomorrow morning and see if he can go. But he's sprained it pretty good. And we'll just keep checking on him every day.
En Stefan Wessel, speelt hij zondag?
Well, Stefan took an MRI today and we're waiting on the results right now. So again, he's also day-to-day. We'll see.
En heb je daar al een oplossing voor als ze allebei niet meedoen?
Absolutely. As I said, the whole season, everyone's held to the same standard. So if Marcel Ars has to play more minutes, then he has to be effective in those minutes. He knows his job on the floor. If Pim DeVries has to make more minutes, then Pim has to be effective on the floor, as he was last night. So we hold everyone to the same standard, so I don't worry about injuries.
Zondag de Magics uit Wijchen. Daar hebben we nog iets mee. We hebben nog een appeltje te schillen.
Yes and no. Of course, you want to avenge the loss that we had earlier this year against the Magic, but at the same time, we have to understand that we're going through the process. It's going to be a long season. You can't worry about wins and losses right now. You're going to win some, you're going to lose some, as long as you're making progress. And if we make progress on Sunday, I'll be happy.
Success.
Thank you.